Hi, good day. My name is Johnson Lloyd Ferneza and I am currently a senior student of the University of Baguio taking up the Bachelor of Science in Hotel and Restaurant Management. For today, we will be talking about the Mines View Park Hotel. So I will be touring you specifically to their accommodations, what are the amenities, inclusions, and so on and so forth. So without further ado, let's start the tour. So just sit back, relax, and enjoy. So first things first, the Mines View Park Hotel is a 3-star hotel located in the city of Pines. They offer excellent service, accommodations, plenty of facilities, food and beverage, and promos as well. So we know already that it is a 3-star hotel that is located in the Baguio City. So for now, let's talk about how's the transportation or what is the exact location. So the Mines View Park Hotel is located at number 1 Apostle Street, corner Outlook Drive, Baguio City. So guys, if you still don't know the exact location is, well, that's not a problem at all. The picture here on the screen shows the map where the hotel is located. So from the city, you can ride either a jeepney, taxi, or even your private vehicles that has map or GPS. So it is approximately 8 to 10 minutes of travel from the city to the hotel. So moving on, and of course, our main topic here is their accommodation. So all in all, based on their website, they have 8 different kinds of rooms. So I will be explaining that to you later. But for now, all of their rooms are well equipped with a telephone, in-room safe, mini bar, mini fridge, flat screen TV with cable channels, bathroom with hot and cold shower, and toilet. Also, the inclusions are complimentary breakfast, bottled water, and instant coffee. There are other services such as daily housekeeping, a Wi-Fi connection, wake-up service, and board games. Also, they have other amenities upon request like hair dryer and electric fan. So for the first room, they have the single standard room which consists of one double bed and it is good for 2 adults. Second is their twin standard room which consists of 2 separate double beds and it is good for 2 adults. The third one is their double deluxe room which consists of 2 double size beds and it is good for 4 adults. So if you're looking into a large room, so this room is for you. They also have the family deluxe room which consists of 3 separate double beds and it is good for 6 pax. So next, they have the attic room. It can be for tourists, staycations. This is perfect for you because it has 5 separate double beds. Yes, you heard it right. 5 separate double beds. Can you imagine that, guys? That is a very spacious bed. And it is good for 10 pax. Next, we go now to their junior executive room, which consists of 1 queen size bed and it is good for 2 adults. Moving on to their executive room, it has 1 king size bed and it is good for 2 adults as well. Lastly, they have the penthouse, which consists of 1 king size bed and 2 separate double beds. And it is good for 6 adults. So if you want an excellent experience, go to Mines View Park Hotel. If you want to relax and just enjoy the views and the amenities, just go to Mines View Park Hotel. So what are you waiting for? Book now at Mines View Park Hotel and I'm pretty sure that you will enjoy all of their offerings and services from their available facilities and promos. We will see you there. For more questions, just follow the social media accounts of the Mines View Park Hotel below or you can just email them.